Hey now, it's your man Mellow Yellow here, and welcome to the very first episode of the Mellow Yellow Music Show. Hello, and I am your host, Mellow Yellow himself. Before I get into anything, I'd like to say thanks to all the supporters who showed love, especially on my TikTok page, to all my old school R&B music revivals and funk on the Throwback Thursdays and the occasional Flashback Fridays. Thank you so much for, you know, showing up on those. I really appreciate you. Today I want to talk about a songwriter, very low-key, an English songwriter. He goes by the name of Rod Temperton. If you're a fan of old school R&B and funk from, you know, the 70s and 80s, you'd be familiar with who he is, although he was low-key. Rod Temperton began as a keyboardist with the group Heatwave. If you're familiar with Heatwave, they had songs which Rod Temperton had written himself, like Always and Forever and Boogie Nights, Ain't No Doubt. Got to get it started. And what is the other one? Leave your worries behind. Rain, shine, you're mine. We're riding on the groove line tonight. You know those songs? And if you do, then you know who I'm talking about. Well, Rod Temperton, as I said, was the keyboardist for Heatwave, and he went on to become a very successful songwriter.
All the songs on Heatwave's first LP were written and composed by our organ player. Bang him right on,
Look, check this out. If I wasn't tripping, who's to say that Rod Temperton was not sitting behind that keyboard going, organ player? Man, you got me fucked up. That's what I am to you? Shit, nigga, I'm Rod motherfucking Temperton. You about to see. And the truth is, he eventually left the group after Quincy Jones had recruited him to do some work on Michael Jackson's Thriller album, in which he wrote hits there too, and many other hits for other artists, as you will see in a moment. But the truth is, he did not leave Heatwave on bad terms. He just simply left to pursue his writing career. And he continued, actually, to write more hits for the group Heatwave. But as you can see, when Heatwave moved on to promote their song Always and Forever, they actually had a new organ player. Nigga looked like Barry White, didn't he?
Yep.
Anyway, as I said, the man went on to write many hits. If you're a fan of music like R&B and pop from the 80s, then you'll recognize some of these songs. And before I give them to you, I'd like to take a minute to say rest in peace to the people that you're about to see. Rest in peace to James Ingram. Rest in peace, Michael Jackson. And, of course, rest in peace to Rod Temperton himself.
Promise you tonight that you will love.